Hey guys, welcome to my reaction channel. Today I have for you a song called Words by the Bee Gees. It was requested for by Brandon Watts, one of my patrons, and he's wishing you all a happy Valentine. So let's go get this.
Smile, a smile can bring you near to me. Don't ever let me find you gone, 'cause that would bring a tear to me. This world has lost its glory, let's start a brand new story now, my love. Talk in everlasting words and dedicate them all to me. And I will give you all my life.
I just had to stop that there, you know, because when I saw that string section, I thought, wow. Now, this song, I actually got introduced to this song through another group. There was a group in England called Steps. You know, they were like a cinebop group, you know. They had a massive song with this, and was it Steps or Boyzone? I think it was Boyzone, sorry, Boyzone, you know, an Irish group, you know, had a massive song with this song, you know. And it was only a couple of years ago I just learned that Bee Gees actually wrote the song. Now, it's a pleasure for me to sit down and listen to this, right? And when I saw that string section, it just blew me away. I just thought to myself, wow, look at these guys on their violins, you know, playing this beautiful string to accompany this wonderful voice of Barry Gibb, you know. And I just had to like stop and, you know, and take all that in. So I'm going to go back and listen to that again. So don't think I've robbed you.
Time, and I can show you how my love. In everlasting words and dedicate them all to me. And I will give you all my life. I'm here if you should call to me. You think that I don't even mean a single word I say.
Now, there's a couple of interesting things here. I can see Robin playing the piano. I've never seen that happen before. I didn't even know that I could play the piano. You know, that's really, really mind-blowing. And, yeah, I was just trying to see, maybe there was more than three, but I think it's just three of them still, you know, because they look all like they're like a big band this time, you know, but I just think they're just like there, you know, the drummer, I don't think it's part of them. It's still the three guys, you know, and the strings in particular, right? Those violins, they sound so beautiful, man. It's so different to the version that I know you know, which was one done by this band called the Boyzone, you know, the Tinny Bop group. This sounds really like, you know, like a really full, mature song. You know, with the Boyzone one, I just felt he was singing to like a girl. But this sounds like he's singing to a woman, if you get what I mean, you know. And I think it's just like a fuller, you know, and heavier song. And it's just beautiful. And Barry sounds amazing here. He really does.
It's only words, and words are all I have to take your heart away. It's only words, and words are all I have to take your heart away.
It's really funny because they look more like a five-piece band there, you know, than like you know, a three-piece, which is the Bee Gees. If you saw them like that, you would think all five made up the Bee Gees. But even I was confused, you know. That was beautiful, guys. I really enjoyed that, you know. Like I said, you know, I found out that they wrote this song, but I didn't know that they recorded it as well. So this is a pleasant shock, you know, to me that they actually like recorded the song as well. The Bee Gees, did they record every song that they wrote? Because I see so many songs, you know, that they wrote, and then the next thing you see is that they actually recorded that song as well and had a hit with it. But I know for sure that they wrote some songs for Diana Ross, Kenny Rogers, and Dolly Parton, Barbra Streisand. And I know for sure that they didn't like record those songs for themselves. So maybe not so. Anyway, that was fantastic. I really enjoyed that, and I hope you did as well. And if it was your first time here today, I hope you had fun with this as well. And also, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like for me so that YouTube can share this, you know, to many more people. And I thank you for this in advance. Also, if you're yet to subscribe, I hope you do so. And I'm here with open arms to welcome you on board. My name is Harry. Stay cool and stay safe out there, and I'll see you all next up. Bye-bye.